The Bengals, to me, look like a dangerous team. They just won't go away. The Ravens did everything they could yesterday in Charm City to finish them off, and they just couldn't do it. And let me tell you why. Just so you can catch up, Baltimore, without Suggs, your defense sucks. End of story, period. I mean, the Bengals moved up and down the field on them like they weren't even there. Have you ever seen a team give up more big plays than the Ravens did yesterday? I mean, my God. Andy Dalton looked like the greatest player ever in that football game. I mean, he was throwing at the easiest touchdown passes I've ever seen in my life. Did you see them bouncing off of A.J. Green and, like, falling down? It was like a Broadway show. They were smashing into each other and collapsing, and Bengals were running for touchdowns. I mean, it was embarrassing.